Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
I guess I can be me.
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say things.
Yes, thank you.
No. No, no, no!
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map, or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, check down there.
I'm gonna find you.
Stay with me, come on. Don't, come on.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Oh!
spread out!
Where are you, fucker?
Thank you.
Place is empty. Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up. Come on, man. There's two ways out of this. Holy shit!
Put your hands in the air and come out!
I'm going over this way. Go check down there.
Two ways out of this.
We'll figure something out.
Curly? Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
I mean, real firefly.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. Lost myself for a second.
Get up here and I'll get a look.